Hi guys, in this video I'm just showing you how to obtain the perfect hard egg.
Yummy!
It's super easy to realize. You boil some water. It has to be a quite large volume because you want to cover your whole egg. And once your water is boiling, you just put your eggs in there and you leave it cook for 10 minutes, not more, not less. After 10 minutes, you just remove your egg from the heat, you put it under the cold water to cool it down, and you peel it. And that's it. You've got a hard egg. You can just eat it with mayonnaise, you can season it with salt and pepper. This is super good to eat anyway. Bye bye!